of the great gods of Isis and Osiris, hear me. Today's assembly in the Temple of Wisdom is one of the most important we have ever held. Amino, the king's son, is waiting outside the northern gate of our temple. He seeks to achieve that goal which we can only reach through diligence and suffering. He wishes to throw off the veils which blind him and to enter the sanctuary of light.
Is this man virtuous?
He is.
Can he keep silent?
He can.
Is he charitable?
Yes. If you consider him worthy, now give the signal. Sacred office and teach them their duty as men.